Have you ever wanted to be someone special?
Something in you has changed and given you these powers.
Hey, what's up?
Nothing. I mean, it's not nothing, it's something, but that something isn't anything.
Things go into my brain and immediately exit my mouth. Most people say it's weird. I say it's a gift.
I can really handle being a 13-year-old girl. I mean, with high school coming up, dating, the patriarchy, I need to focus.
You could be a vampling. A vampling receives their powers on their 13th year. And their powers are super speed, enhanced strength, energy blast, fangs.
Why?
Why? Really?
Scratch flying. We'll put float.
If you've been given powers, you've also been given enemies. It's how it works.
So someone could be hunting me.
You have a responsibility to your lineage.
You profit while I protect people. I keep the world safe.
Welcome to the neighborhood.
The things most of us are searching for are usually hiding in plain sight.
You feel special, but you also feel alone, like an outsider.
This is your journey.
She will have to know the truth.
Do not use your powers. You will be found out.
All this supernatural stuff is really starting to freak me out. I'm still a kid. A vampling kid.